At launch, the A8 will be available with one engine, a single turbo 3.0-liter V6 good for 340 horsepower and 369 pounds-to-foot of torque. Shortly thereafter, by the end of 2018, a twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 with 460 horses will follow. Both power plants get limited hybrid assistance, thanks to the use of an alternator that doubles as a starter, BAS, for belt-alternator-starter, in Audi lingo, an arrangement that powers a 48-volt electrical system. The alternator starter is good for 16 horsepower during energy recuperation and 9 horsepower when assisting the gasoline engine. Its purpose, according to Alexander Kruse, the Audi engineer responsible for the development of the BAS system, is to assist the gas engines in achieving their most efficient operating RPM sooner, thus improving fuel economy. The BAS will add torque to the powertrain mix, but its contributions are at the low end, nowhere near the peak output of the engines. Audi's German planners tell us the W12 engine will not come to the United States, despite its being offered in a previous A8 test, but US representatives for the company aren't yet willing to admit it. We are not holding our breath. Both the V6 and V8 engines are paired with ZF's paddle-shifted 8-speed automatic transmission, and quad-no-all-wheel.